Well, Watson, we are back in Diablo 3. We are here in the Great Spam. Great Spam. We are being attacked by everybody, which is nice because we can kill everybody. Let's hope we can kill everybody.
To this Great Spam. To meditate on things as I looked out over the Silver City. The view used to calm me. Now I find it does the opposite.
Well,
let your spirit be
no
free
wonder.
From this torment, Angel. It is not far now. I only hope we are not too late. I can feel Diablo's corruption.
You abandoned me to that foul asylum, Tyria. Why did you seek me when you knew?
Okay.
Still walks among you.
Wow.
Not enough fury. I release your spirit
what is this
from Diablo's
aspect
foul
of distraction. Well, whatever it is. It tried to copy it. Yeah.
More fury.
Yeah, that's nice.
I need fury. Guide my hand.
Massacre is a big and can awesome.
More fury.
Okay, do they teleport me? Teleporting. Okay. Ooh. It's nice. It's the same thing. I can't use two of them. That explains. Climb the pinnacle into the heavens. Let's climb to heavens. Nasty these angels.
I need fury.
Yeah. You always need fury.
Not enough fury.
Come close to defeating Diablo, Tyriel?
I am afraid not. It is no small feat.
I have done it. You're pretty useless.
I need fury.
Okay, let's try this way. Hopefully we shall find what we're looking for here.
You cannot stand before me.
Yeah, it's pretty hard to stand if you don't have any legs. I think we have to go this way. Yes. Pinnacle of Heaven, oh.
I see you did not heed my warning. Or perhaps you think yourself strong enough to face me.
Yes.
If you are determined to test me, we will find out.
Imperius, stop this madness. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim.
Tyrael, I will deal with you soon enough. I will...
You will die.
What is this? No! Diablo has reached the Arch!
No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
It is left to us mortals, Tyrael. It is good you no longer have your wings.
Diablo's vile corruption bars our path.
Damn, this is talk.
Eldruin's light shall clear the way.
Really have to talk.
The gate has been opened.
Fucking hell. Actually. Let's go back here and build those couple of things I have.
I love the feel of discovering some precious item buried for years. Exquisite.
If there is no. Nothing there, but I could.
You may wonder how I get such fine goods here when we're under siege. Well, keep wondering.
Oh yeah, a little bit more strength, so I should be doing a little bit more damage. But let's see. Find Diablo. Let's go and find this Diablo and...
I am trapped! You must keep going!
Oh, my little lady's gone. Here he is. Diablo.
The seven evils are one within me. I am Legion.
I'm Batman. Come here. That's not nice. Little by little. Blinded, ah.
Enough! Let us see how you fare in my realm of terror.
Finding him, that's a bit quite nice.
You shall never wake from this nightmare.
He called this a nightmare.
How tastes your fear, Nephilim?
It's so funny.
You cannot defeat your own terror.
No? Damn. blind and frozen. Only blind. Poor you. Poor Diablo. Getting killed in his own realm. He can stun me, but nothing else.
Not enough fury.
Where are you? Oh, poor you, I just killed you.
No! This wretched light must be eradicated! All that you have ever loved shall die along with you, Nephilim!
Awesome. Okay, that was a bit nastier, but soon. Okay, that's it. Bye bye. Okay, nice. Oh, quickly. Let's see what we got. Legendary belt. It's a bit better.
Sometimes I wonder if you regret our travels.
Do not say that. I would face the Lord of Terror 1,000 times for a friend such as you.
Oh, this is quite nice. Ah, it's a two-hander. They're nice, but not that nice. Well, I did get a new belt out of this.
The day is one.
Blah 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 blah. Do you wish to travel to next act? Yes.
Was a mortal heart that saved two worlds from ruin and cast down the prime evil forever. Champion, the Nephilim, rose to confront the darkness that we, in our pride, would not face. Take my place among you once again. But this time,
as a mortal. Since justice has been met this day, I will now stand as wisdom. On behalf of those who risked all to save us. Forevermore, we shall stand together, angels and men, in the light of this glorious new dawn.
Essence lingers in the Black Soul Stone. I cannot destroy the stone, nor allow its evil to remain within the heavens. And so it must be hidden, even from the angels. I pray that it will be enough. Well, Horadrim, your service here is finished, and you should all... run. Malfail.
Quite awesome.
refugees on the road tell me that angels prey on Westmarch, laying waste and murdering thousands, and no one knows why. I have no love for this city, but I will not stand by while its people are slaughtered. These Reapers will learn that they are not the only killers in Westmarch.
Well, once again into the breach. Okay, here we are.
The Nephilim.
More fury.
Let's see a little bit of
me to find it.
People are telling
it will be done. I swear it.
Okay, let's enter the Westmarch. Hell, lesser soul seekers. Okay, whatever you are.
We're going to die!
We're pretty much.
She's coming to kill us all!
By the ancients, no! The gates!
Those gates are bound by a spell I cannot break.
Okay. This I'm getting quite a lot of XP.
I must find a way into the city to stop this senseless slaughter.
I think we have done enough for today. Seems we have a new mission. We have to enter Westmarch and kill Death. But, well, that's for next time. So, I will see you all next time. Until then, bye!